Hello, and welcome to the Take 5 webcast. I'm Jeremy Peters. Drivers on Asbury Road are dealing with construction again. Crews are working to repair the pavement between Matthew John Drive and JFK. They say the project is needed after years of wear and tear on pavement joints. Don't expect any road closures or detours, though. They plan to keep one lane of traffic open in each direction. Work started on May 4th and is expected to wrap up by July 3rd. Suicide is one of the leading causes of death of people ages 15 to 24. That's why University of Iowa professor John Westfeld paid a visit to Loris last week, raising awareness of this important issue. Westfeld spoke about risk factors, what to do if you're concerned about a friend or family member, and what resources are available.
I feel like a lot of what he touched on was in regards to what to look for and not to be afraid to ask someone if they have some thoughts about self-harm, because that's kind of a myth that if you bring it up that someone's gonna all of a sudden have the idea in their head.
For more information, visit the Health and Counseling Center in the ACC. Pregnant and homeless women now have a place to turn in Dubuque. Mary's Inn Maternity Home was created as a safe haven for single mothers in crisis pregnancies. While there, women learn the skills they need to create better lives for themselves and their children. The home can house 4 women for the time being, but the founders are working to increase that number.
We're not a shelter, so when a girl is interested in living here, she would come and tour the home and see what the expectations are, the house rules, what they are. And if she thinks it's a good fit, and if we think she's a good fit, and if we have the space, then she could come with us.
You can learn more about Mary's Inn at mydoodoohawk.com. Dubuquers were walking and rolling for the 4th annual Rollin' Soul-a-thon on Saturday. The event raises money for ARC Advocates. Participants walked, biked, and rollerbladed, all to help raise money for people with disabilities in our community.
We want to support families. Anyone in the community that has a disability, we want to offer support. So whether you have a disability as a result of an accident or you were born with a disability, we are here to help provide any support in which they may have.
Money raised is going towards ARC's Adaptive Equipment Lending Library, which gives families access to equipment for children with special needs. The Loris Music Department took to the stage over the weekend. Set in 1963, the musical Dogfight tells the story of 3 young Marines on the night before they leave for Vietnam.
Amongst all the chaos in the last night, there's an unlikely love story that blossoms throughout everything.
Dogfight was the first ever stage piece produced by the Loris College Music Program. And that's a wrap for this Take 5 webcast. Join us in the ballrooms on Wednesday, May 13th at 6 p.m. for LCTV Live. Hope to see you there.